I mean, yeah, if you're at 620, you'd be like 10 under it or whatever, but I mean, even at like, you could, it's really about the damage that you deal and stuff like that to the boss. I mean, like, the thing is, like, 610, if you're all 610 and you go into it, like, you almost need, like, the whisper, and you just gotta, you know, peg away at the boss from, like, a corner and shit.
Yeah.
But, I mean, once you get, like, above, like, 620, 630, like, start getting up there, then it just becomes more, like, you could use different weapons that you want and still do enough damage. Oh, maybe it will match you with people that are higher level. I
think it will, because I don't think there's that many 3 6 10s around. Some kind of solidified hive
soul fire. Yeah. We need to get rid of those things fast. Look at this place. It's disgusting. Yeah, I mean, it's just, I think a lot of people, like, they're coming into it now, like, think that, like, if they go into it, that they're gonna get, like, this something higher than what they would get for doing, like, a normal milestone, but it's all just the same thing. It's just, like, an other thing to give you
powerful engram.
To give you, powerful engram, and if anything, it's just the hardest thing that you can possibly do right now. I mean, I guess, like, they give you a bigger jump and light for the harder, like, if you do something that, you know, you're more under-leveled for, it has a chance to give you something higher, but, I mean, like, it doesn't really matter in the long run, because, like, you could do the thing that's really hard, like, say you do the forge when you're only 610, then it gives you, like, you know, a 630 piece of gear or something like that. Well, that's going to be the highest piece of gear that you're going to potentially get that week, you know. And then when you do all the different milestones, they're all going to be more than likely lower than that, but it's going to, like, average itself out.
Yeah.
So it ends up being, like, the same thing. Even if you do a bunch of milestones before that of the lower level stuff, you'll get, like, an average, you know, an average, you know, number for the gear, and then, like, you go and do the black armory, and then you're pretty much gonna end up in the same spot. It's just, like, a matter of, like, you know, I guess they just did that, you know, it's so if, like, you're playing with people and they want to drag you through it or whatever, then you at least feel like you got rewarded for it if you didn't have time to play any of the other stuff. But I just do all the different things, like Crucible, Gambit, Vanguard stuff, all that. And get the Engrams, and that's it, pretty much.
I'm running a strike right now. We're blazing through this thing.
Alright, well, I'll hit you up another time, then.
No worries.
I'm gonna go ahead and get off. Alright, later.
One more we ought to take them. I don't think I even got any. Oh, I got some points off of it. One for, I think, just summoning, because I don't think I killed him. Well. Okay. There's gotta be like eyelash or something that's stuck just underneath the eyelid, because it just bugs me non-stop. Haven't been able to find it yet. Are we on solar burn? Kind of feels like it.
Looks like that's our target, Nokris. Careful, Guardian. He's pulsing with soul fire.
Actually killed me. Shouldn't have ignored those two. I should have taken them out first. Oops. Thanks, guys, for picking me up, you know. Real helpful. Ooh, got a whole wrong section there. Earth and a lunch. Oh, come on. Hey, good. Thanks for spawning me up here. Four, three, one. Hey Goldies, how's it going? No. Oh, come on. No. That low and you're still going. Oh, you got one more. Hey, give me my. Wait, stuck. Oh, there we go. did I get my chest at? Dropping a fair bit higher, 4 levels above. Like, okay. We'll just switch it out. I don't really care. Clenching grenade launcher. Shards of gallantry. Turned orbit. I got my kills in. I did my part. He's sitting around for the. Happy New Year, man. How's it going for you? Just chilling, nice. Actually, gonna pull. Boot. Did you make any New Year's resolutions? Well, and that's like, so I'm going back to drinking protein shakes. It's just, otherwise I either don't eat in the morning or I don't eat healthy. So I'm trying to do the protein shakes again. I'm not a good water drinker, like, at all. I can't drink just straight water, even like half as much as what other people drink. It's just, nope. Well, thank you. I'd sooner starve. So I've, and bought some of those sugar-free juices to add to it, a high concentrate. So we'll see if they, if I can hold it or not. Gonna start walking and going to the gym. Yeah, one of the things that I took up was when my son has called noisy reading, so parents can come in and they can read with them. I hop on my bike. I could drive there and I could save myself time, but I want to start biking there to just get some more exercise into myself. And I'm gonna have a pass to Disney World, so I'm gonna use that to go and exercise at the theme parks. All right. You wanna share your pass with me? I don't know. I'd love to go to Disney World. I'd love to take my kids, but it's like, I'm up in Canada, so it's like $2,000 for me to go.
Something about this system makes crazies crazier. The score, for example.
Alright, let's find out how this goes.
Get ready for a firefight, brother, and drop those moats in the bank. Hostiles inbound in stats.
I'm talking with some guys on Discord right now, too. The 3D printers is such a cool thing. I want to start making stuff with them. I don't know how hard it is to do, though. Yeah, I was here. I'm like hitting that shield like no one's business. Oh, I'm not getting any. There you go. Ooh, hello.
Incoming wave at the drill.
Oh, just like, was there that many people there? Oh, it was a party? Yeah, I would think it would be. I want two more. Two more, please.
Portals up. Go look them in the eyes.
I'm still got to get back to used to being a sniper.
Invaders back. One kill.
Yeah, we went to a friend's place for New Year's Eve. And just watched a movie, play around. My wife,
the enemy. Feels good to be a bad guy. Right?
I'm gonna go kill someone on the side.
Embrace the darkness. Well, take out those guardians.
Dump. Dang it!
They got you.
Fudge! I should have just cast my super. Can't believe I cost myself that. Vader present. I don't see anyone.
Vader's out. You'll get him next time.
I can't believe that I wasted that.
Ooh.
Oh dear. I don't want to say that it would have been a lot closer. I did half of our Grand Weeble.
Your team's doing all right. Opposing team looks great. You ready for Transmat? Back to action. Hostiles have called reinforcements. Hostiles incoming at the base.
Okay, let's try this again. Ooh, the frames. That wasn't pretty. Damn. I got you. Oh, don't go anywhere.
Incoming wave at the drill.
I got these ones, boys. I'll make us some more orbs. I like this sniper rifle, man. I'm gonna keep this one. This is a really nice sniper rifle. I like how it's operating. The shard is unreal.
Watch your back, invader incoming.
A whole bunch of shards up here, boys and girls. Go get them. You guys are gonna waste them.
Allies invade the other side. Those moats about to take the enemy side.
Sucker.
Perfect. Your invader is down, pulling them back.
Still there?
Invader's gone.
Oh, he's gone.
Get him next time.
Lone's got 10, I think that's the ones that I killed there. And I almost have my super back again.
Portal's up! Go take them out! Your allies invading the other side!
I led that shot a bit too much.
Hostiles incoming at the base!
Oh.
Your invader is down. Pulling them back.
I want my meatball still. Oh my god, my meatball. Ooh. Oh no! Dang it! I didn't even notice that thing is spawned. That's bad timing.
Invader down. You're clear.
Nice.
Hostiles inbound at steps.
Your enemy called up a primeval.
Oh dear.
They kill it.
They're
they
going fast.
Portals ready. Your allies invading. Your invader is down.
Uh-oh. Shoot.
Portals up. Go take them out. Your allies invading.
How's your week been so far, Gold? Oh no! How do I get out of here?
Your invader's back. One kill. Hey, your team has enough to pull a primeval.
I didn't get very many kills that time. That one guy dipped. If that high value target had been out.
It's not over. Kill that primeval. Portals up. Go look him in the eyes. Hostiles incoming at the base. Primeval compromise. Burn it down.
Holy smokes. That was, something. I don't think we should match up against those. A lot higher in. Turn to orbit.
Thank you.
Bad eye. Alright, let's go pick up some more stuff. I'm thinking. Pick up the weekly, if I haven't already. And go run a whole bunch of Gambit.
For the next 2 hours.
And then I'll probably get the one. There's one that's about to expire. Done. Oh, it did finish. And then this one's like right on the edge of the good to go.
Look at the power of the
attraction. Action. Faster. Action. France. That one. I need a special ammo finder if I'm going to be running that sniper. Woo, 611.
Hi there.
Do I have anything I really don't care for? Moving target fire drop make. Probably that. I think I just kept that. That's a nice roll, that's a nice roll. I like this one, that one, rapidly being shot. Alright, bite of the fox. You're not gonna make the cut here.
All done.
Okay.
Eververse is at your service.
A refresh. What do we get? Anything worthwhile? Dramatic facet. What can you give us this time?
Always a pleasure.
Star-crossed gauntlets. Yeah. Want star-crossed gauntlets? Eyes of that looks cool, actually. No why have preview on it if there's no preview? Alice's promise. That's a nice looking gun. And then they have some exotic ship. The Sega of Olaf Heralds. I could go without the ship. It's more the emotes that interest me, I think. Ska dance.
Come see me again, guy.
Let's go pick up another, because how long do I have on that one? Like, I'm just gonna play, I think, one more match. And that one's done. Earn points by casting supers, defeating enemies with supers, and creating orbs of light. Almost done. I've got 5 days. Oh yeah, that'll easily get completed. In. I need auto rifle. For that breakneck. Oh, I could put hard light on. Hard light might work.
Gambit's always looking for guardians. You in?
Oh, already got it. Only hold light of the traveler. That's the one that's almost done. I don't know if I really need these ones.
I'll pick it. Careful with that.
I don't know if there's really a point for Ikora anymore. Ikora never really does much. Just saying. I don't
think
Ikora.
What can I do for you?
Oh, complete strike. I'll complete another one in the next 7 days. Wait, they're only for 1 day? Oh, then it may not be done. Complete a crucible match. Full match.
Good call with that one.
With that one.
See you soon.
Okay. Let's see if anyone else is online at the moment. Sack of Kitten.
This is important.
Hey, Sack of Kittens is doing what I'm doing. Let's play together.
You won't regret this. Trust me.
I'm just gonna be one more. Let's move on. Get some of those other stuff done.
Still can't believe it, actually. But that does happen if you
upload brief. See coverage of VP.
Did it.
Alright, alright, alright. Let's see what we've got. Scorn approaching. Hey, you're gonna love this. I've seen ugly, but damn, Scorn.
Why are you wasting your ammo?
Finish this fast. Hold on to your ghost. Give me those moats, and I'll make you rich, brother. I promise. Incoming on the island.
Oh, music? What's going on to my music?
Hostiles incoming at the garden.
Go there. Oh. Oh no, no, no. Hide, hide, hide.
Portal's ready. Grab your gun. Your ally's invading the other side.
Why is an orange bar only gonna give me one? You guys give me one. Give it to me.
Incoming at the cave. Your invader's back, and they killed four guards.
He killed all
you
of them?
Be a bad guy, that's how.
Ooh, okay. That's setting the precedent very high. I want them to go in every time, not me.
That should keep your enemy busy. Let's see more moats.
Uh-oh, no, no.
Bank and you'll summon a primeval. You want to win? That's how. Your ally neutralized the invader. Almost time for a primeval. Fill that bank up. Oh.
Grab one. Good to go. Smokes. They must be. Oh, what? How did you guys kill him so fast? Oh, we're just gonna kill us. Thank you.
Invaders here. Brace yourself.
That was fun. I didn't quite do my damage. The other guy was working on the guy while we were killing the others.
Hey, your team's looking strong. Opposing team could do better.
Oh, is that one? Drop. That thing takes a while.
Hostiles called backup.
95%.
Incoming at the caves.
Got 3% from that one, so I'll probably need one more match. Unless we lose this one, then I might be able to do it in one game. you guys go. There's orbs. Boy, I'm basically dead. Hopefully there's no... Good. Good, good, good.
You sent a taken ogre to the other side. Don't tell the Vanguard. Portal's ready. Your allies invading the other side. Hostiles incoming at the garden.
I got it. And I'm close to having my super again. Why didn't it pick it up? I ran right past it.
Your invader's back with two kittens.
Pause it. Goes 15. There's another 10.
Take a knight on its way to the other side. I like your style. Portal's ready. Your invader's dead. Send an embarrow.
That definitely wasn't worthwhile to use a super for this. Okay, where are we going next? Use my super there. What are we gonna do? Okay, is there still? Get out of there. I was just up there. Give me this.
Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a prime evil. Invader inbound. Hunt.
There he is.
Incoming at the caves.
Ah! Couldn't hold still with him. That guy's really good at sniping, man. Whew!
Invader down. Your ally's a hero. Get those moats to the bank. It's time for a prime evil. And you'll summon a prime evil. You want to win? That's how.
Coming.
Prime evil.
Eagle.
Kill it to win. Small blocker to the other side. Invader on the field. Careful.
Meatball. And I'm with a crew that can actually feed him. I might get my meatball.
Your ally neutralized the invader. I'm evil compromised. Take it out. Invader's here.
Where is
brace
he?
Yourself.
I got my super. I'd happily use my super to... Oh, not here. Where is he? Don't know where he is. Looking for him. Ah, shoot! Well, it's not getting... Of course. Like, I can't find him!
Invaders out. Get him next.
Gotta go. What's our stack up to? Five. Okay, it's... Get out of there. Done.
Portal's ready. Grab your shot. Sometimes I forget you're the garbage.
You got the seething heart, finally.
Hey, relax. You're making this look a little too easy. Keep it up.
Infamy rank up. Okay, I need to cancel out because I did what I wanted to do. I think I got some bounties on there too. Let's go talk to the Drifter.
Okay.
I know people say that overall the Maleficent isn't that great of a weapon, but it's still nice to get. Should really also go in the Crucible. Triumphs. Daily challenges. Get there eventually on that one. Gotta play it regularly. Dragon doesn't seem like too big of a deal. There's a number of them. That's a nice submachine gun. I don't like that one. With this build, actually, I'm gonna do something a little different. But is it? No, it's gonna be recognized as being a sniper before it's recognized as energy, because it's not energy. We're gonna put that thing into this one. Yep. So my power didn't move from that one, unfortunately. One do I like more? I think I like this one more. Like a kitten said no thank you, I guess. But I got my Maleficent. Maleficent! Oh, Lord Warmington. What are you doing? I can't remember where I met him through. Hey Lord, how's it going?
Hey Ace. What are you up to today?
I just killed my meatball. My very first meatball.
Oh, that's cool, man.
I had it, I think it was last week it showed up, but we were stacked against really bad people, so I was like, oh well. And then this one showed up, and I was with some guys, and we were just killing it. So it was nice. Welcome back.
Very cool. Sweet.
But that's basically all that I was going to be doing for, like, I don't really have much more for bounty, so I don't know if there's anything you're wanting to run.
Bye. I was just going to probably do some Forge to try to get more pulses.
I'm 6'11", so if you're okay running Forge with me, I'm good with that.
Yeah, do you have the third one unlocked?
I don't have the third one unlocked yet, no. I've only got the first one unlocked right now.
Okay. Yeah, I was just gonna run some of the third forge for the pulse.
If I matchmake into the first one, is it gonna be difficult to get it complete, or is it not too bad?
You know what? That you're probably okay at 611. That's probably okay.
Okay. Let's go give it a try, maybe.
Cause there's, yeah, it'd probably be all right. Just here picking up some bounties.
Shax doesn't need to hear about Gambit, all right? You do you.
What planet is the
if you want,
forge
I could
on?
Do.
I don't have a marker now.
It's on EDZ.
Okay, it's on.
I built the bank to contain exotic energies and release them.
Do you have that one unlocked?
Yeah, no. I'm just gotta go run it.
I could do one Volunder run. That's the Earth one.
Yep. That's the one I'm on.
Okay, I'll join you for that one.
Okay. I'm just flying in there now, so I'll let you know once I land.
Okay, let me get my gear ready.
I've gotta kill 25 mini taken bosses now for my Maleficent.
That one goes pretty quick if you just run the, like a Shadow Strike. There's a lot of yellow bars on that.
I think that one will just complete all on its own if I just run stuff. I'm not in a rush to get that Maleficent. I haven't heard anything amazing from it. That one's going to be dropping powerful though, too.
It should, I believe.
Some people say I'm not supposed to run, wasn't supposed to run the forge until I was 615, so I wasn't sure. Some people say don't worry about it and then touch it till. Hey, I'm landed.
Okay, why don't you send me an invite?
I think you're great out there.
Just invite from party.
I tried it. You're great out. I don't know why it was. Hey, Bit Symphony, welcome to the stream, man. Let's try this again.
Hold on a second.
Okay, I think I sent you one. But it's not saying anything was sent. Did you get anything or no? I have no idea. Slurp on his near.
Okay.
Yeah, just body him. Still there, Lord? On your system. I missed.
Sorry, the phone. My phone rang.
That's all good. Did you get any of my invites?
You know, I don't know. I was on the phone.
Yeah. No. I just...
It looks like it did not go through. Just why don't you just do go to your party screen and just do invite party to game.
And that's grayed out as well. Yeah, here, give me one more. I'm just clearing out the vault before I get to get started on this. Take a look again and see if it cleared up whatever the issue is. For all we know, it could be Xbox.
It's okay, I can fly down to the EDZ and I'll try inviting you.
Still, it's all grayed out. I can't even select invite party to game.
It might be an issue on your side, because I can't join you either. Hmm. But I can do invite party to game, so I'll do that once I get on the EDZ.
That's perfect. I had to wire my Xbox controller. Because my left bumper fell out.
Gotcha.
So now it's I gotta press down on my D-pad for my left bumper. If I can just join you. Let me know when you're in orbit. I think it's like I can just join on you.
I'm flying down to the EZDZ, whatever. Just give me a moment.
Need for black screen. Hey, I'm loaded.
Cool.
Wonder why it wouldn't let me invite you.
I don't know, it's weird.
Oh, I just gotta look for and kill the glowing guys, right? Grab their batteries.
Yep. Yeah, the big thing is just taking out the blue yellow bars.
Sometimes it takes a second to spawn.
Got enough?
Yeah, now there's one more. We gotta do the same thing again, but the enemies get tougher. I don't know actually.
Vertical retreat, 615. Dead.
I know that the. I think the boss is at like 620.
625 for these characters.
Okay. Just focus on killing blues, and don't worry about the batteries. We gotta make up some time.
I can't. Otherwise, we're not gonna still
do it.
Alive.
It might. You might just need to get a few more light levels. Maybe a small workout.
Oh, 625, that's 15 levels above, that's enough to be noticeable.
Yeah, yeah.
Maybe that 615 is a bit of a better spot to be standing in. Okay. Those turrets suck. How level is that guy? Perfect. 618. Alright. I'll go find something else to run and keep powering myself up.
Yeah, sorry, man.
That's all good. Well, it's good to know at least. I would have been real frustrating if we didn't have a 640 in there. If I'd match made into that.
Yeah. Yeah. Cool, man. Well, no worries. Have a good day.
Oh. Where did that card? Loading. Do I have my dailies? Nope. Thought I have someone for that. It is through 754. Before we done. So I don't know if this is the proper setup for Forge. Am I sniping? Start Drake sniping.
Shall we make a deal?
One more hour about, and then I'm gonna get going, guys.
Marvelous.
On it. I'll have to just put it in this. Of you two, which one? I came to have two spots, but okay. Mobility mod on it. That doesn't push over though. What's my lowest? 606 cloak? That's my lowest. And a rocket.
I hear the Queen had a treasure room in the prison. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you? As fun as the dead prince's presence was, it's better that he gets a very, very long quiet rest.
Most of them are on EEZ, if I remember. That one. Go around. I believe they're supposed to come up, aren't they? Titan. Didn't think it was Titan. But I'm gonna be third.
I'm not a patient spider.
Yes. Stupid thing.
Engaging.
Preparation and triumph.
Okay, am I missing by like hairs? There we go. That almost gave me all my super back? Dang. Die. Can't play that aggressive, I guess.
Oh.
Health, though. Health, please. Want to come in here? Come here. That's fun. Drive. I don't think I got any scatterhorns, but this one's not even that good of a. Now I gotta go hand it in. Nope. I can drop it right now. There. Now I'm gonna go to the. Dang it. $6.14.
Yeah,
look at that. Getting there, we're getting there. Okay. No turning back. Now up to my Titans now 563 and Warlock 530 without touching them.
power levels going up because I'm giving them some stuff. As my Titan can right now, he can hit 567. Warlock can hit 544. But it's basically their gear. Their gear what really needs. I did any triumphs and did do some. Victor's Gambit. Followed him for a short while and tracked his path since he turned up on. Not like them, but far off. Hard to trust, hard to know. Seen more than most. When there's his actual you get 50 for completing them all. I've got 3 left and then I get that one done. What if it's just secret? It's like, hey. My throat not happy with me at the moment. No one's online. Okay. We are. What power level did we? We bump up to 612? We did too. Look at that. We're gonna be 613? Am I not equipping? Surely not just this. Do that and this? I do too. I'm not running that build though. I can tell you that right now. Nope. Let's see. What else is there? I could go start running my Titan. That's the Nightfall. I could do some Crucible. Let's switch to a pulse. Go run some Crucible for an hour? Not a bad idea. To run the that'll work. Let's do comp. Comp's gonna get me everything.
I have not drinking anything good. Like, much like that much of this. Watch that video again of the guy that if he goes into a police station.
I don't remember if it's a knife or a gun he's holding. The cop just calmly just talks him.
Like, it seems like so many people, like, I wonder how many lives it would actually save if people just listened to one another more, but we're so busy with, it's not a real one, but that, well, it is a real one, but it's broken. With these things, they are on some level ruining our life because too many people, they can't control themselves with it. It's just too much. No face-to-face time, no connection, no actual life there. It's sad.
Survival. Your ghost has limited power. Survive at all costs.
The group.
Five lives left.
Right. Okay. This is gonna be intense. I don't know why they went up there. AIDS Club.
No more lives on your side. Only 1 minute left.
Oh. Being
knocked out.
Well, this team sucks that I'm with. Like, that's just, they're bad. Like, what? Like, they were actually went up to the waterfall and tried to defend from there. Not a very good area to try and defend. We haven't knocked one life off of them yet.
That's enough.
Not one. We did not get one kill on them. They went flawless. The one dude.
The enemy leads. Catch up and crush them.
I almost had the one dead. Shotgunner came around the corner.
Five lives left.
Oh, I missed. Luna. Why am I matching against a Luna with my level?
Oops.
We got one. Someone got a kill this time. I got one of them, like, down to nothing. Like, I don't know what these guys are doing. Like, it honestly does not feel like they're even trying to kill them. Overall. Wait, look at what they're doing. Look how far apart those two are. They're not supporting one. They're just running in. I'm gonna get a kill. I'm gonna get a kill. Ooh, we got a kill. Oh, son of a...
You're knocked out.
You can't salvage it when everyone's running their own thing. If they're not going to run together,
you've been defeated. Your opponents have a lead. Destroy it.
Yeah, right. Destroy it with these guys? You're funny. Oh. What with these guys? These guys seem to be running together. Let the other guy go on his own. Better chance. Oh, son of a... Oh.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
Son of a... I want to play with those guys, not these guys. These guys are idiots. Oh.
1 minute. No more lives on your side.
Whatever. I don't care. I'm just going through this match. I don't care. This is not an equal match, I can tell you that right now. Whatever.
Your opponents got
I don't
the
care. I honestly don't care.
Enemy has not quite. Show them how little you care.
Give them the bloody game, Jax. I don't care. We're not gonna win this. Hey, where are you guys going? We're gonna go this way? Okay, we can go this way. Go, go. Where is he?
Oh. 5 lives left.
What? Oh, Dust Rock's blue. Of course. I should go pick that gun up. I can't get Chaperone to kill from that range, and that's an exotic in the kinetic slot. That's the only way we're getting kills.
Only 1 minute left. Your enemy can't kill if they're dead.
They've only got one life left. But we only have three. So they have 5 people, we have 3. Not impossible, but not very likely.
Neither team has lives left.
Good.
Show no mercy.
Up.
It's all up to you now. Destroy them.
I don't
You're
care.
Knocked out.
I was playing with idiots. They wouldn't play together. Match made us something different. We didn't win a round. Clear enough, CP? Like,
The best find thing something about better. Being a guardian is you're never
truly beaten. Yeah, that's quite clear. What are those two guys doing here? A 10 and a 9? Like, that's clearly the reason we couldn't do any. Like, you got a Luna in there, like.
Whatever.
Like, Luna's from past season, so I know, like, their skill isn't necessarily at Brave 2. But I also don't see them as. Like, if they got the Luna, they're probably regularly in here. They're probably not supposed to be in this pool. And it found them right away. Like, I didn't wait that long for this match. So. Whatever. There's no one in the competitive pool for Xbox. Watch. I bet you I'm gonna find probably two or three of them again. Of that group. Let's watch. Roster. Let's see. See, it's trying to find someone else because it knows it wants to set us all back up together. Like, I can't find anyone else. Because there's two of us. Like, competitive scene, at least on Xbox, it's so dumb. Flying in, let's find out if we're flying into the same people that I think we are. More by their. Ooh, we actually aren't. Wanna revive me? Ears deep. Never know. Actually, that looks like we might actually have a different group.
For once.
Commit to your battles wisely. Every death counts.
Again. What did she jump up there? Did he just absolutely dip? Bro, you'd engage at the same time I had, we would have had three of them.
You're ahead on live. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them.
Hit that one knockout.
Three lives left.
That was Polaris Lance. That must have been his fourth shot. I need to go get that gun still.
Seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead. One enemy left. You smashed your enemies to dust.
I feel like I actually did something that time. Yeah, 1.0. Like, I'm getting carried still.
Keep it.
Oh, shoot.
Five lives left.
Granted, in a different way.
Minute, you're ahead on lives.
Two left.
Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish them. Seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay dead. One enemy left.
Colony.
Three lives left. You smashed
nice.
Your enemies to dust.
We're getting there, we're in the mix. At least. Where the other time it was like you couldn't even work with those people. He's absolute.
Five lives left.
Get going. Oh! Nice.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Enemy team has no reserves left. Finish. 1 minute left. The enemy is out of second chances. You have my respect, Hunter. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent. One foe remains. Opposing team annihilated.
Look at me.
Yes. Victory is within
See?
Reach.
That's what happens if you can actually work with someone. But the other team was just horrible to work with. They've got one super. I'm going to hold on to mine. Because...
Five lives left.
Okay, well, we got hold up one of their supers. There we go.
One minute. You're ahead on lives. Enemy team nice. Is out of lives. Topple them. One opponent remains. 30 seconds. Slay your enemy and they stay
dead. I should have just cast mine. Okay, get him anywhere.
Enemies down. All lives expended. Total victory.
Go.
I tell everyone you're my favorite guardian.
I came up with a 2.2, and the first one was like a warm-up. Or before I couldn't even get a 1.2. That's the difference between... I've worked alongside Haroni. I helped him with his cage. I gotta go into another match. See? That was a good match. I should be able to complete this. Kids are just running around.
Countdown. You're on offense. Set the charges or defeat all hostiles.
Where are we going? Market. We're setting, you may as well. That I wanted to play with those guys again. Can't revive. Oh, we lost that one. Maybe we'll be better defenders.
They've got you all. Fight another. Enemy approaching.
Oh, Penguin Eater. Where's Penguin Eater? Charges
or defeat your opponents.
Penguin Eater. Where are you going, Penguin? I can tell that you know how to engage. Well, that match. With death noodles. He looks like he actually got them. Where's? Art. Really? Penguinators?
They set a charge. Get out there and defuse it.
Really? Like, really?
Got you all. Fight another.
I think I killed two of them. No, I killed one. The other guy killed one. Penguinator's AFK, and I don't even know what that guy's doing.
And protect them.
Hey, Death Noodles, you and me. Let's do this. We have to go 2v4s, I guess. Hey, look, he's actually got a gun he can use. Oh dear. Ugh. I tried flanking. Okay, why? Like, can I report him for being inactive?
Your team has been neutralized.
Penguinator, report player. Penguinator, report player. Stop doing that. Report player, inactivity. Away from keep. Report. Where did they go to? They went to that
one. Charges being set. You know what. In your place. So fight. All teammates down. Fight another.
I just don't get how those people are actually in here. Like, I'm just playing it to the end. We're clearly not gonna
win. Set them and protect them.
He's leaving? I don't know. Okay, let's go do it. Can't argue with you. I feel honored that you would use your super just for me when it's 4-on-2, but okay. Okay, well that should be it, right? Or is it go up to one more? I think we have one more we still have to do. Ugh.
Enemy has match point. Show them how little that means.
Oh. They're gonna go the other one.
sacrificing your flesh. So fight.
If someone gets booted out of it, like, yeah, the guy hits.
Your enemy understands the art of demolition. You'll get there.
All expect when one guy doesn't play. Got it stuck around. Look how many of those matches happen. Like, what? Where did that, like, how did you get into there? Sad, sad, sad. One more? I need one more. Okay, so we'll play one more comp match and we'll find out what shenanigans to that time. Then we'll go from there. Let's see who we're matching it to with this time. I guess we have to wait for it to launch. There we go. Bronze, a blueberry, I don't recognize any of them. Axe. They're not even... Okay. That's gonna make it interesting. Why are you going into here? Just go play, like, just do story. Just do something, but don't go in here. You're gonna... shotgun, an auto rifle, and a rocket launcher. Okay.
Survival.
I am gonna get spawned. Oh, I think I might be on the left team. The weak guy's on the other team. Yay.
Every death will cost you, Guardian.
Fight smart. Not like that power advantage enabled, it's just the roll on your gun's not gonna be very good, so it's not gonna perform as well as you might want it to. Whoa.
5 lives left.
Oh, Luna. Yen Luna. Find out how you counter Luna. Like, is that distance? Thank you.
lives on your side. Only 1 minute left.
Luna, still. Shotgun and Luna, that's what that guy's actually running. Oh yeah. Bye, well, I'm out. Well, this looks like it's gonna be a quick match of getting stomped. That Luna, man, I want Luna now.
Trail the enemy. Close the gap.
Oh, shoot. Shoot. 5 lives left. There's 2. Empire of the Second Sun.
3 lives left.
Apparently I wish to be on the other team. Thought I was better team. Oh, we're blue. Haha. Okay, can't just... What?
1 minute left.
Your team son
out of lives.
Need to draw them to us. We can't keep running today.
Go, make them cry. Throw the last guardian standing.
Son!
30 seconds remaining.
Wow. Just wow. I hit exactly the same spot basically. Because I am not happy with.
Enemy is in the lead. Not for long.
Scare him. I'll kick your car.
Five lives left.
Yep. Team shooting. Open. Shit. Don't push on this corner by yourself. See? Got someone. I got someone here now.
3 lives left.
Thank you. One of those reinforced ones.
One minute.
Rated.
You're neck and neck on reserve. No lives left for your enemy. Destroy them. No lives left on either side. I'm on the edge of my seat.
We are even. We are actually even this round. Wow. Nope. Oh, he's gonna go get himself killed. Go down here. Do it.
Thirty seconds. Both teams out of reserve. End this.
Ah, nice. And
you annihilated them.
We actually pulled one off. Came back.
Your enemy has a lead on you. Take it.
Enemy has a lead on you. Take. Ooh, they've got 4 super. Only got 1. I've almost got mine though. I hope a whole bunch of us are close. Dang, son.
5 lives left. lives left. Enemy team is out of lives.
Oh, he did. He was waiting for that. What's with that gamer tag, though? I managed to pull two of his shots, so I'm happy.
1 minute left. The enemy is out of second
chance. They're out of chances, and that guy's not rezzing. So we have one more.
Either team has life left. Show no mercy.
Locked out.
One foe remains. 30 seconds. Both teams out of reserve.
Yeah, but we'll win just because we have our people up. Oh! Where is he?
You smashed your enemies to dust.
I got excited! Ooh, I got it at 1.0.
You're evenly matched, but one team must fall.
I feel like I'm doing my part. We've got three of our supers, they have two. That's good.
Five lives left.
It's his turn. Nice. Not so good. Ooh, they came back hard. There's one.
Out of life. Knocked out. 1 minute left.
This is just for. They have two lives, we're out. We're not gonna win this one. It's 2-on-4 with rezzes. Well, that guy's pretty good. Oh no.
Unreal.
I'd like the ability to rez.
30 seconds remaining.
Play it out.
It's enough.
But it's there it goes.
Enemy has match point. Show them how little you care. Five lives.
From that distance, it still got on me. Vigilance Wing. It was Vigilance Wing. I was wondering, because I was heard it, and I was like, it sounds so familiar. I don't know if I prevented anyone from dying from using it at that moment, but I like to think I did. Oh!
You're out of life. Fight on, just the same.
Do they buff?
Thirty seconds. Either team has lives left. Show no mercy.
Oh dear. Wait that out. I don't have any way of countering that thing.
10 seconds.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm the last guardian standing. Well, rip. down one.
Active. The end is coming. Fight. Being knocked out. Allies down. Lives extinguished. The enemy.
It's closed from 264th. Southbound due to flooding.
Victory.
Eastbound Highway 1 is still accessible. Okay. That's fine with me. Est? Yes, please. I think I'd rather keep both for now. I am push 313. Well, that's not bad, but it's not a build I really like, so. Tower. What are you gonna do with it? Oh, decrypt that engram. And I said they actually put in some fast travel points on this side. They finally are putting it in officially. It's been transporting you there for so often. Might as well put it there permanently. Please. Failing at it. Little wooden box in the side of a mountain looks all horror-like, and it's like, free hugs inside! Thank you.
Always good Hard to pass. See you, Guardian.
Actually, didn't take too long for me to go through my vault. I was actually surprised how quickly I managed to dwindle it down. It's a nice change. Yep. I'm leaving. I'm gonna pack up in 6 minutes. Beat 5 Gambit matches.
Eververse thanks you.
We'll have another Thank 5 completed shop. By the end of the day. Alright.
That's it. That's the end of the stream.
Have some people actually come by saying hi. Everyone tell me when they come in, like literally hi. Yeah, say hi. And then nothing. I know I didn't even. It wasn't like. I know something. Hey, the street. Hey, you talking?
Don't get too distracted by the new setup, Guardian. Anything you want?